You've come. You're quite late, so I assumed you would all succumb to fear.
Sorry. I walk slow.
I can't think of a single reason to be afraid of you.
Nope, I got one. See those boobies?
Do you want to die first?
Yikes! Those eyes aren't lying. I'm sorry. Seriously.
We've come all this way, but is there a reason why we have to fight each other?
It is a matter of pride. I will never be satisfied until I prove that I am superior to you all.
Oh, that's it? Oh, Louise CPU first, now you. Older CPUs are so annoying. Juan was like this too?
She sure was. And then she lost to us and cried, and it was cute.
Ugh, don't bring that up!
I'm kind of sad I missed it.
I see that nobody has learned to have a sense of danger. This game is over. It's time to fight.
Time out. Before we begin, do you have any spare CPU memories, Vert?
I might. What of it?
Ooh, so she's been hoarding them. Could you give one to my sister? She just got here and all that.
Please let me become a CPU!
Nepgear? Oh, I suppose your numbers have increased by one.
Aw, so she wasn't including me before.
I don't understand the situation. Can you go into more detail?
Okay. Well, yada yada yada.
Blah-de-blah-de-blah-blah-blah.
Uh-huh, I see. She's your real little sister, and you're both CPUs from another dimension.
She understood that.
What a convenient language.
Is there something wrong? When you stare at me so intently, my face gets all hot.
You're a cute one. You might make the cut, Nepgear.
Huh? The cut? I think she just made a really important decision or something.
Like, which team to play for?
Team? Are we playing a sport?
Nah, if she's the same Birdie Poo as the one I know, there's no possible way. Possible. Vert, bad girl, you plan to taint Nepgear's heart with your sexy lady fangs?
What? Are you really like that?
Don't be so rude. I plan to do no such thing. Due to your adorableness, Nepgear, I will give you this.
Okay. Thank you very much.
If you're so hesitant, you'll hurt my feelings. Please feel free to use it right away.
That was so easy, it feels a little creepy.
She must be really confident, or she has an ace in the hole.
Oh, I know. She'll ask for your cute little body in return. Is that it? I bet it is.
Quite persistent. I want nothing of the sort.
Hurry up and transform, Neppy Junior! I want to see the cute CPU, Neppy Junior!
Okay, here I go. I did it.
Aww, so cute.
Good job. If it had failed, you would have turned into a hideous monster.
What? Why didn't anyone tell me that? She's cool, right? She won't become a whacked out sadist or anything, right?
She doesn't change much. Her sales point is that she's consistent, transformed or not.
Are you a CPU now?
Yes. Thanks to you. I'm really grateful.
No need to thank me. since you used my item. From this moment on, you are my little sister.
Huh? Whee!
Those are the rules, I'm afraid. So, Nepgear, fight alongside me, your new big sister.
That's impossible! What are you saying? My big sister will always be...
Heck yeah! Nep Jr. is called that because she's my kid sister.
In your world, maybe. Here, CPUs born from a CPU memory spawn from the same memory core, our sisters.
Really? Is that like an official rule?
I have no idea. I've never heard of it happening in the first place, so...
Yeah! It's rare enough to get just one! Wait, does this mean Plutia and I are sisters?
Oh, goody! Nepi and I are sisters, right?
That makes Plutie my big sister. Whoa, it'd be as weird as chocolate licorice to call her big sis now.
I know, right? Yay! I have a little sister! Wait, you're forgetting me! I'm your sister too!
Sorry, Nwari. You definitely used the one that old fart found.
What? As if you remember which one I used. I bet you used that one.
It's just my guess. But if you went to form your own nation and Neptune stayed behind...
That's just speculation. I'd be a better sister, right, Plutia?
You make a much cuter friend than a little sister.
Really? I mean, hearing that makes me happy, but it also makes me a little upset. Jealous.
Hey, this isn't the time for us to gab about sisterly love and traveling pants. Nepgear!
While you were all having your silly argument, this happened.
Vert is my big sister now. I am Vert's loyal little sister.
She totally believes it, too.
This stinks. Nepgear is a total pushover, so if you tell her something, she'll believe it. Aha! I knew it!
Nepi Jr. is our enemy now?
As expected, there are so many problems with you two being sisters.
Now it's 2 against 4. Plus, we're in my homeland. My sisters and my victory are assured.
I'm so sorry.
We still outnumber them, but...
Since she transformed, your ex-sister looks tough. I'll blast the shit out of them both!
I'd prefer not to fight over stupid reasons like this.
But if I'm going to do it, I'm gonna give it all I got. Prepare yourself!
Oops! Everyone transformed! I guess it's my turn!
Little Nepgear.
This dark feeling. Plutia!
I've dreamed of this ever since I laid eyes on you. My chance to play with your tender frame. And I will play with it. I will play with you until I'm satisfied, little Nepgear.
Please, be gentle with me.
Last time I only saw you from afar, but as I thought, you will prove to be the most troublesome.
Vert, sorry. You're not my type. Maybe you can find another foreigner to play with.
That is quite an insult. I will crush you with my bare hands!
What an attention whore. I'll show you no mercy for standing between me and Nepgear. As for you, my skin-tight clad teen, be good and wait until I take care of this one.
Okay.
Crap! Sadie's totally got the hots for my ex-sister. What should I do as her ex-big sister?
Activate HDD, you freaking moron!
We can't start the fight until you do that!
If you don't feel up to it, go hide somewhere else. You're just in our way.
Aw, where's the empathy? Whatever, let's do this!
Since it's come to this, I've no choice. Grant your ex-sister the chance to send you to your grave.
My grave? Well, I don't think my heart's in this to that extent.
I was just being dramatic. Don't worry. I'll go at, maybe half strength.
All the players are set. In that case, it is time to witness the power of Leanbox's CPU. Greenheart!
I'll beat my authority into your skull.
Now then, what to do?
Can you see through this?
May I begin?
I'll paralyze you.
What a
perfect!
A trust.
No!
My mind is radical saver.
I won't
go!
Let you have your way.
Let's see here.
Anytime. I'll stake it all on this.
I'm still fine.
My blade dance!
I won't let you have your way!
Silhet spear!
That's it. Anytime. I'll stake it all on this!
That won't work!
Finally. Oh, you're a naughty one. There.
I'm still fine. No!
You look sweet.
Ready anytime.
Here I go! Paralyzed Spencer!
My turn.
Critical edge!
My mind is clear.
NPBL. Target
doesn't hurt at all!
I won't let you. I
won't let you get away!
Sweet!
May I begin? Oh, you're a naughty one. There. Satisfied yet? I'll finish this at once.
I won't let you.
Silhet spear!
That's it.
Watch me, Neptune. Get lost in my mirage dance!
That's it.
Oh! Ready anytime.
Huh? Here I go! Paralyzed Spencer!
May I begin? Boy really adds to the experience.
That won't work!
I'm still fine!
My turn! Pierce! So much spear!
Ouch! Any time! I'll end this with Neptune Break! Say! Finishing strike.
I'm sorry!
It's next.
My turn to attack.
Try for me.
I won't let you get away.
Now then, what to do?
My turn.
That didn't hurt.
Eat this.
May I begin?
That didn't hurt.
Here, still have spear.
Ouch.
Ready anytime.
Go away.
Try.
That didn't hurt.
I'll finish this at
that
once.
That didn't hurt.
There. What shall I do to you?
How's this?
My turn.
Silhouette spear!
It's my turn to attack.
Choice.
Go
that
away.
That didn't hurt.
Anytime.
Choice.
Yeah.
What shall I do to you?
Like I played a little too much.
You were pretty cute.
My power is overflowing if I look too strong.
Level up!
I feel tough!
Yay! I did it! I'll get bigger and...
There's power flowing from within.
Level up.
Thank you.
I'm totally serious right now. Here
Come
I
on,
go!
Get serious!
Go away!
Not bad.
What shall I do to you?
Come on, get serious!
Watch me, Neptune!
Come on, get serious!
Yeah?
Woohoo! I'm in there!
That is nothing!
Come on, get serious!
Watch me, Neptune!
Not bad!
Yeah?
Ooh, that one stung!
Good!
Ready anytime!
Go!
Believe in yourself more!
I'll
that one
this
stung!
At once.
Ooh, that
nice.
One stung!
What shall I do to you?
Nice! Nice!
Watch me, Neptune!
Nice!
Here I go!
Nice!
How nice!
Nice!
Dude!
That one stung!
I'll finish this at once!
That one stung! Believe in yourself more!
Try
Watch
for me,
Neptune! Here's my blade dance!
Come on, get serious! Nice! It's my turn, comrades!
Now then, what did you
do? Come on, get serious!
Here I go!
Anytime!
Come on, get serious!
May I begin?
Come on, get serious!
I have to do this!
Ooh, that one's
Here I go!
Stung.
That
That's
doesn't
it.
Hurt at all!
Not bad!
Go over!
Not
I'll
bad.
Finish this at once!
Nice! Nice!
May I begin?
I'll paralyze you.
What a
Come on, get serious! Come on, get serious!
The sun seems especially bright today.
My mind is clear.
MPBL! Target!
I'll finish you off one by one.
It's my
I'm
turn to
fine.
Attack! Go away!
I'll finish this at once! My shot!
Watch me, Neptune!
What shall I do to you?
I'll paralyze you!
What a
That's it. Die, CPU!
Ready anytime!
Lace ribbon dance!
Impudence! That's it.
Watch me, Neptune!
MPBL! Target!
Anytime!
Critical edge!
That's it.
What shall I do to you?
I'll paralyze you!
What a
You won't escape from me.
I have to do this!
That's
it's
it.
My turn to attack!
That's it.
Here I go!
I'll finish this at one
shot. That's it. You won't escape from me.
May I begin?
There!
How's this?
Die, CPU!
That was
I have to do this! One hit kill!
That's
Ready
it.
Anytime!
Next time, for certain.
Be grateful that you had the chance to fight me.
Level up!
Yay! Woohoo!
Level up.
Level up!
Level up!
Level up!
I did it!
Way to go, me!
What is this power flowing from with?
I got stronger!
Level up.
My beauty has grown more radiant.
Thank you.
finish my morning training. What should I do now?
Hmm? Those two are...
Hello there, little IF and Kampa! What are you two doing today?
Goody! It's Falcom!
Save your business with us till later. We're on a very important shopping mission.
Shopping mission?
What are you going to go buy?
We can't read Nep-Nep's instructions because she used crayons, so we're kinda in trouble.
Neptune wrote a note? Let me see it, please.
Whoa, this is really bad.
What does it say our mission is?
You're older, so you should be able to read Nep's hieroglyphs, right?
I don't think my being older has much to do with it. But if you look carefully and trace her motions, you can sort of make out a few letters.
Really?
Yes, I believe she used dots to signify a number. And this is... I think she wants 10 puddings.
Wowee, Falcom! You're so awesome!
If I really tried, I could have figured that much out.
Yes, yes! You did your best just as well, Iffy.
Having you two go into town alone worries me. So, mind if I tag along?
Come on, we're not babies anymore. The two of us can handle something as easy as this. Right, Kampa?
Uh-huh.
Well, all right. Just be careful. I saw the moth, but I'm still a little worried. Maybe I should follow them for a while.
Sneak, sneak. I am the air. My toes don't even touch the ground.
Huh. I guess there's no need for me to follow them after all.